In his ongoing quest for world domination, Elon Musk is conquering space, taking over our roads, boring into the earth, and volunteering to pay more taxes! Wait, what? Much is made lately of unrealized gains being a means of tax avoidance, so I propose selling 10% of my Tesla stock. Yep, Musk put up a poll asking if he should sell his stock and subject himself to a $25 billion tax bill instead of avoiding taxes by keeping his money tied up in the market. And America voted yes! I will abide by the results of this poll. What a great guy, right?
You guys know what he's doing, right?
No, but you think you do.
What he's saying is, do you want me to start giving up some of my control of the company?
It's about taxes, Derek. It's not about control.
No, it's not about taxes. You're an idiot.
You're an idiot.
No, you don't know. It's not about taxes.
Okay.
Well, according to actual smart people, Musk was gonna sell anyway because he's already facing a big tax bill and needs cash to cover it. But go on.
So he owns about 20 to 30% of Tesla. If he gives up 10%.
Sounds like it's time for TMZ Math, where our motto is, what's math?
So he owns 20%.
Right, so if he gave up 10% of Tesla, he would be a 10% shareholder.
But it's 10% of his interest.
I hate to say this, but I love to say it. Derek is wrong.
And Elon is right. Sorry, Elon's rich, and he probably should pay more taxes. Is it too late to vote?